love to see it!
Well, we just got to the stadium. Our players are getting dressed right now. We'll have a group come out and do our dynamic warm-up while some of the other players are in the locker room, in the training room, kind of getting ready. And then we'll bring them out in waves. Our kickers and punters and specialists will come out. And then our quarterbacks and centers, then our wideouts, specialists. And then we'll go back in and come out as a team. We eat pregame meal 4 hours before game time, so we ate it at 3 o'clock today. We had carrots and green beans, your choice of rice, sweet potatoes, pasta, and you could add meat sauce or marinara sauce. We had boneless chicken breast and Rice Krispie treats for our high sugar replacement. The Gator Walk is a tradition that Coach Meyer brought here to the University of Florida back in 2005. It's when our players, dressed in dress A, which are a shirt tie, get dropped off over in front of the north end zone, and we walk through the crowd. And it's a chance where the fans, parents, friends of Gator Nation can get an up-close look at our players. Our players do a great job. Yeah, well, myself and Urban Meyer had a relationship back at the University of Notre Dame, where he was an assistant football coach, now the head strength coach, and we've always been in touch ever since. He's loved to go on to his head coaching career. When he came down here, there was an opportunity. He actually called my wife first. They're very close, and it was a no-brainer to get down here. Well, it's an unbelievable opportunity. It's an unbelievable experience. And all the years of doing this at this level, it's just, you know, I wish everybody in our business that works hard, has a passion for what we do, does it the right way with integrity and character, has an opportunity to experience what we have in our two national championships here in Florida. Right now, what we're doing in season, we work out on Sundays. That's a practice day. We'll train three groups. We train our young developmental guys at 2:30, and then we'll train the offense and defense in two separate groups. And then we go out to practice. And then on Mondays, our day off, NCAA mandatory day off. And then we'll lift again on Wednesday and Thursday for the guys that play. Skill guys will go on Wednesday, and the big guys will go on Thursday. And then on Friday as well, we'll have another developmental lift. Developmental guys will lift Sunday, Wednesday, Friday. And the travel team, or the guys that are getting game reps, will lift on Sunday, Wednesday, or Thursday, two times a week. We try to get our total body work done on Sundays. And we'll do three or four lower body exercises and three or four upper body exercises with our core as well on Sunday. The guys that play a lot of reps and are a little bit sore and beat up tend to have the load a little bit lower. The guys that maybe aren't getting as many repetitions, we're going to continue to try to get strong and continue our program. And then on the second day is primarily upper body. We'll do a little bit of hip flexor and hamstring work on Wednesday, Thursday, but more than likely we're going to do a bunch of upper body stuff. Well, right now what we do is we condition basically three times a week on Sunday, Tuesdays, and Wednesdays. We do our conditioning before practice, and it's all speed endurance. We don't do a whole lot of long, slow, you know, post-practice gassers or 300s. Everything short, quick, from 10 to 20, maybe 30 yards. It's all done in a dynamic warm-up, build-up to full-speed phase. And a lot of our conditioning comes from our practice tempo. We try to get as many repetitions as we can in a five-minute period in practice. Well, my job is maybe a little bit different than most strength coaches. Obviously, I'm the head backup coach, which we all are, but I've got a staff that kind of takes care of that. My job is to inform the head coach of anybody that has been injured on a particular play, because he runs our special teams. It's probably not a job that a lot of people want, because there's some remarks back to me
by the head coach in the heat of the battle that probably could stay on air right now. Well, right now, Coach Meyer is meeting with recruits that come on a unofficial visit type setup. He's just making sure our players are right and going over some final checks on the offense and defense. Just making sure that everybody's, you know, primed and ready to go here for kickoff at 7:15 tonight. Now, I think our operations people let our fans in, I think, an hour before the game. You'll get a good taste of the atmosphere here on game day when we run out of the tunnel. It's something special. It's, again, one of those experiences that everybody that enjoys college football needs to come down and see. Well, we are as well. Hopefully we come out, play hard, play as a team, play with chemistry, and play with a passion.